先へ進めると、忍びの屋敷ならば隠し扉があるはずだ。この部屋をくまなく探してみよう。
盗んだものは返す。頼む、見逃してくれ。
手遊びなどと言うけど、わしとてやりとうない。
The last one, just head a little deeper into the garden. Be careful, there are some ninjas hidden in the bushes here. There's a little shrine on the left, and if you go all the way around to the wall, you can see a kodama there. From the last one, we're actually going to head up the path. If you haven't fought anything here, you're going to end up at a green crystal. Basically, you head over here and you drop down off the bridge. That will be where your second green crystal is, and there's a kodama down there. Now head back around and go up onto the platform and head over to the bridge where you just fell down. Go all the way to the end of it, and if you look right, or I mean left, there's a little path. Drop down to the path, and the kodama is behind the tree.
Come on.
Now start in the room with a spiked ceiling and head down the hallway and hit the first room on your right. Not the door that leads to the shrine, but these doors. Take the hidden ninja path, follow that around. Exit the hidden ninja path, and there will be a secret wall on the right. I tried to bow to it. That emote didn't work. I don't know what emote does work, but if you can't figure it out, just attack it a couple of times. Go inside the room, and there's your Kodama.
Thank you.
Away and hit the hallway and hit the first room on your right, not the door that leads to the shrine, but these doors.
Thank you. Okay.